stand. It's not even 3 o'clock in the afternoon. November 2nd already. I can't believe it. I got the week off after this, so I'm going to be doing some serious buck hunting. I got a couple of them on my hit list, and I also still need to get a dove. I kind of stayed out of the stand. I did a little bit of hunting. You know, of course, I have other spots that I hunt, but this is my best filming one when I'm doing my self filming. About 46 degrees today, northwest wind. We should be okay. We're going to try it tonight, but I'm definitely going to be up there in the morning if nothing happens tonight. I do got Elvira out. I wasn't able to hunt Halloween, but since it's November 2nd, I figure I better break her out because the bucks are moving. So stay tuned, guys. I'll turn the camera on if anything else happens. does come by, I take her. Maybe live a couple years. But he comes up to the bottom. I might have to use my book and just take him. Like I say, I'm going after the meeting this year, guys. I'm not worried about no trophy, but I'd love to get a big buck. He ain't bad, but in a couple years, he'd be beautiful. I just got a doe. I think I got some meat in the freezer. She was quartering towards me. She's definitely done. I mean, it's got to be where it was at. I'm going to relook at the film where it was at. She's got to be done. But I'm going to give her a little time, make a few phone calls, and go down and look for my arrow and my blood. I used the nocturnal, so it'd be good to be able to see on the camera where she hit. And also, I swear I heard her crash. She spun around, almost fell, hit to her shoulders, you know, her chest, and ran back through the barbed wire. So I'm hoping she's landed just on the other side, but I'm gonna give her a little time just so I don't spook her.
Meh.
Through, so it's definitely we definitely got a pass through, so I know I got lungs. I think I'm gonna let her sit for a while, but I got real good blood.
There she is, boys. Nice big fat doe. She didn't run to 50 yards. I don't know if you guys can see me. She is a fatty. Nice big fatty doe. So, gonna have to get some help dragging her out probably. But we got her done. Pressure's off. At least we got meat in the freezer now. She is a great big fat doe. Nice big fat doe. A little bit of doe management and meat in the freezer at the same time. We're gonna drag her back to the house. Gotta tag her, field dress her, and we got the job done.